Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Thank you.
아니라!
Way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. More of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Enemies ahead!
They almost had us. Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
Father, look up there. You're freezing at first. Smart. I did it. You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
One more for the collection. Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. The blue door! We made it! No, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. More of those bells.
An ordinary chest must be nearby.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting. To work we go. That's a keeper. Now, there is something else to tell you.
Whoa.
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes. Look here. Another.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name's Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her books? Maybe we can go this way. Father, can we go through? What's through here?
This way. How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources, how to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now? Where shall we begin? Brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Happy to provide.
We're inside. Of course. Wonder what those are attached to.
Right.
the Dark Elves destroyed everything. That's impressive.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. Why would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Dark Elf!
Is near. Look for a way inside. Follow me.
Pretty weak.
Ready yourself, boy.
You're restoring all the pathways. Father, can we go through? That looks too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
It's too hard. We should go.
Not yet.
I think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
When we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back. There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Shorten the time between your volleys.
What happened to accuracy on the speed?
There are many targets. You will not miss. Negate superior numbers! Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to
stay
go-
here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except... I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long... long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Crystal head, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Ha 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 ha!
angle.
Let us make our way back up. Boy, over here.
Gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Oh, look! The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it? Standing here a while. Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it. Climb up. Have a look.
I can't get to the ball from here. It's too far to jump.
Hold on.
Not like I have a choice. Are you going to do something, or...?
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's seed. Stupid rails. So, it's a door after all.
What?
The one with the horns is
back.
What does he want now?
Minka untaki, Uapsinya, Maria!
I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then?
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Fire!
if you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am.
How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal. We are wasting our time in this area. Time to go.
Whatever.
Thank you.
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be. Shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Mistake.
Helped the wrong side?
I...
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
No. She was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my home.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really? So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
You've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a... shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts? The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh. And, if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. Let's get to it. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. happy to provide. So, what can I do for you two? If I say so myself. I think that's a key part. Be seeing ya. Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers. Thank you.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head... Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
We have the light. To Midgard.
Thank you.
space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving. We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. What's it gonna be this time? What you need, kid? You again.
Remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice.
We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's camp.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Nice move! Getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc. I still can't read these. Witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Boy, over here.
Okay, that's going in the journal.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know. Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but, mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch our step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Just give me something we don't have.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Fjordnaheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Come here.
Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring.
You want to leave already? We just got here.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Thank you.
This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Maybe the riddle will help. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out. Runes!
The runes. A riddle answer for that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest. There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget it. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hulgerfolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. The only one. the last of them. How'd you know that was there? This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. Boy.
Sir.
Huh. Neat.
Oh!
statue! We made it across!
I've seen this language before.
Boy, another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but it works too.
Yep.
Read it.
Yes, sir.
Oh, this is Durothron, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. I see improvement.
Nothing down here but some weird sap.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Rasley. It means terror. Candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that.
Come on, I was just... Okay.
Claw reaches the summit. Our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it?